Another day, another bombshell that lands with a thud. Imagine a loaf of bread hitting the pavement from the roof of your house. That's the New York Times report on Trump's old tax returns. Oh, Pillsbury Cronkite, is this one of the most important stories of the past 5 years?
This is one of the most important stories of the past 5 years. Not one of the most important stories of this year, but one of the most important stories of the past 5 years.
I'd say his hair is on fire, but too late for that. Now, because this story involves numbers, it's hard on the media. They couldn't tally a 20% tip on a dollar beer. But sorry, guys, no laws were broken. And sorry, CNN, no signs of Russia here. Because if there were either of those, that would have been the lead. Instead, it's Trump knows taxes. Trump said it long ago, if you don't follow the tax laws, you're stupid. Because the alternative is to make stuff up and send extra cash to Uncle Sam, who pay people like Biden to nap. Here's the tip.
The mountain police.
If you're the police, where are your badges?
Badges? We ain't got no badges. We don't need no badges. I don't have to show you any stinking badges.
Better not come any closer.